Super Jackpot!
Jordan on, he can just do the acoustic.
Yeah, sounds good to me.
Into the camera,
it'd be,
you get the full verse, all the song. You're getting chipped out of like most of the song there.
Then we could play Pinball Unplugged too. That'd be fun.
I get that song. I get that song stuck in my head. It's a good song. Buy it. Go to search Newish Star, Newish N-E-W-I-S-H Star on Bandcamp, and you can get that song and a bunch of other pinball songs that they sing.
So yeah,
that's my plug.
Pinball tunes.
They deserve it. What's going on, guys? Welcome to Brody Even Pinball.
Summer Bro.
I'm Nick Lane, Kevin Manny, Pushy Galore.
Pushy, yeah.
Man of Hat.
Woo!
Special guest. Hiding back there.
Oh shit, superstar time.
Yeah.
maybe they don't even know you by face so much, but once they hear that voice,
yeah,
man.
The high pitch.
That lulls them to sleep. We got Tommy Skinner from This Flippin' Podcast, so we're pretty excited because we did have your counterpart on our podcast, so now we're kind of just completing that loop.
Taylor.
We should do a power podcast where we all of us again Skype in or something.
We should just we'll
all be together next week.
You could do that. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
That's
fine. could be the first and last show there. Ever. So, anyways, enough of the nonsense. We're playing some Ghostbusters Pro. Kevin just got this game. We unboxed it on Saturday. You might have seen a machine come out of a box because people love that kind of stuff.
Yes. What's in the box?
I'm told. Listen, I pay money to get things out of a box. It's cool. So here's the deal, guys. We're going to interview Tommy. Martin's going to interview Tommy. Then we're going to...
I'm
reminding myself.
Like,
I'm thinking it up.
That's
what the hell the delay was for. We're going to do a tutorial because that's what we do in the show. And then we're going to battle Tommy. He's going to play against all four of the bros this evening. And I think we're ready to go.
I think so.
Interview.
I think
awesome.
That's what comes next.
Interview. Nailed it.
Interview, then tutorial, then gameplay. Right. Okay, got it.
All right.
Yeah. Pay attention to the tutorial. So.
Hello, welcome.
Well, thank you.
So I usually ask the same questions pretty much every time. Cool. Unless you take me somewhere totally weird and different.
I will try not to do that.
So how did you get into pinball?
An arcade opened up in my hometown, Lafayette, Indiana, and I found out they did repair, and I was turning a bedroom into an arcade in my house. I had a couple arcades, decided to add a pinball, found a James Bond one, so I collect Bond stuff online, and as everybody else who gets into pinball knows, you don't just get one, and they multiplied, and now I have some on location. They're in two or three rooms in my house, and one on loan to another arcade, and they just keep multiplying.
Does your collection have a theme at all?
No.
No? You don't, like, stick in one particular...
No, I have both James Bond games. I like wrestling games. I've owned all three professional wrestling pinball machines, and I still own two of them. Rest in peace to WrestleMania LE. That one left the collection. But otherwise, I just like games that I have fun with. I sold my Addams Family, and I kept Baywatch. I enjoy Baywatch more than Addams Family. I'm weird, I guess.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Okay. So, do you have a favorite game?
Probably Creature from the Black Lagoon. It's the first one I kind of like learned the idea of pinball rule sets to. And I used to hate it because my ball times were so short at the arcade, and now that's the only game that I own that the arcade in my town also owns because I like it that much.
Okay. You see it leaving your collection at any time? Soon?
That one will not leave. Most others are a possibility, but Creature won't leave. My girlfriend Erin's here in the back. She's hiding. But that's not allowed to leave because she likes when you put the coins in and the girl says, woo, like that. She likes that.
So you do a podcast. Do you want to tell us a little bit about that in case people
aren't
familiar with it?
If you aren't familiar with it, my buddy Taylor Reese and I do This Flippin' Podcast every 2 weeks approximately. And we just talk pinball. There's really no set format. We kind of update whatever our collections are, games we're hunting down, tournaments we've played in. We both run leagues and tournaments and stick to pinball talk and making fun of each other. It's pretty laid back.
Awesome. And do you have a greatest pinball achievement or a favorite standout pinball moment?
Breaking a billion points on Creature and getting a 4x super jackpot. It's just like the best call out in all of pinball to me still is when you hit that super jackpot. So
where were you? Was it
that I've done it on both location and at my house. Yeah. So it's happened a couple times. Like I think like three. Because you remember them actually.
Okay. When was the first time?
I didn't write it down. I don't know.
You
don't,
I thought you said you remember.
Well, like, I remember they happened. I've had a lot of concussions. Okay. I wrestled and coached wrestling, so okay. Yeah. I don't remember specifics.
Okay. All right.
But
awesome.
It's happened. I remember them.
Okay.
And my initials are still up from it, so that helps the memories.
Awesome.
Yeah.
All right. Well, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you. I'm going to need it.
All
right. Shouldn't have to play this.
I'm going to try.
Yeah.
I've owned this game for less than a week, so I'm going to describe as much of it as I can. Probably
played it every day since then.
Yeah, I should check the audits and see how many games I have on it, but this is on the 1.05 code right now. I'm sure there will be future updates, but that's what we're running for this show. On this game, the skill shot is really super important, so you're gonna have I might as well just start up a game so you can see it. So you can see right now the blue arrow is flashing on this right orbit, and the E is flashing in the back. So if I plunge to the E, that's going to give me plus 3 million super jackpot. If I plunge and then I hit the flashing blue arrow, that's going to start a scene. Scene is one of the modes.
I already have two questions.
Two questions.
The super jackpot, it just lights the shot for you?
Right.
And is it always that ramp?
If I hit the E right now, it's going to add 3 million to the super jackpot value for the remainder of that ball. So
where's the super jackpot?
Super jackpot is going to light on the left ramp.
Because it was always that ramp.
Yes, but it's not always lit. You have to light it.
You have to light it. Yeah. How do you light it?
I don't know.
Okay, sorry. And then
at certain modes, like you'll get it, you can get it from the pops. There's like three different ways. Pop bumpers will award it to you. You can get it from the scoop, I think.
Okay.
And I can't remember the other way.
Okay, and my other question is, what happens if you do a full plunge? Does that send it around, or do you have to do somewhere in between?
No, you can. You do a full plunge, it'll bring it through the spinner, and it'll bring it down to your
every
left
time
flipper.
Do a full plunge.
Kevin suggested his game, right? You made an adjustment, because before you
When I first got it, it had the orange shooter lane spring in it, and when it has, that's super strong, and it like airballs into Stay Puft, and then it gets stuck up there. So somebody on Pinside said, you know, just put the green spring in there that's a little weaker.
Okay, so
and
now
then
it's
it plunges
okay,
better.
Okay, because I was confused from Saturday. Got it.
Yep.
Sorry.
Okay, so you have six options, really, on your skill shots. If you hit the right flipper, it's going to move the blue arrow around. So that's going to start PKE Frenzy, ESP ability, start scene at the left scoop, plus one to your spinner level, start scene, or start scene over there. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 options on this flipper, and then 3 on the left.
That's I was going to say, 01 Procco said from the Scolari Brothers is one of the other ways.
Oh, Scolari Brothers, that's right. You knock those two down, and then it lights it.
And
very
is
good.
The scene always going to be who brought the dog,
no
matter which one you go to?
So if you look at the playfield, there are three ladders of modes. The right orbit one is who brought the dog, Spook Central, Gozer, and then Stay Puft. If I start, say, the left ramp, that's going to start, we got one, then he's slimy, and then the ball room. If I go over to the scoop, it's going to be Spook Librarian or Back Off Man. I hear there's something, it gets you to a mode, I guess, when you complete a ladder of the modes. I haven't done it yet. Maybe we'll see it tonight, who knows. But I will typically start a game with either a mode or I will soft plunge and use my time with the ball save on to try to hit the captive balls. If you had two of these captive balls on the left over to the other section, that'll light your left ramp for the storage facility multi-ball. So you hit the captive balls twice, hit the left ramp three times, then you get into multi-ball.
What's the jackpot on multi-ball?
I don't know. I know I basically, during multi-ball, like all the lights around the playfield, you see like the little ghost lights. So like in front of the ramps, and it's the no symbol
with the
no ghost symbol.
Mm-hmm.
And you try to collect ghosts and work your way up to Mass Hysteria multiball. When you collect 100 ghosts, you get to Mass Hysteria, and it awards you different things along the way. When you get to 50, it'll light extra ball at the scoop, things like that. To start modes, if you don't start a mode on one of the skill shots, you start it by hitting the ghost target, then Slimer's gonna lower down, you hit him three times, then that'll light your modes so you can start it at any one of the three ladders.
three times on him. Do you feel like he's kind of a dangerous shot?
Not really. Like, if you can hit him solid, it just goes through into the pops, and then a lot of times it'll just feed back out over here. So it's not too bad. What's really dangerous is hitting that ghost target.
Okay.
The first time, it's only going to take you one shot on that to lower him down. After that, you have to hit it more times, and it's more and more dangerous as you go. But what's good is, like, once you complete a mode, if you hit the next shot of those three shots you hit, it's going to put you right into the next mode. You don't have to hit him every time.
Okay. Oh, so, like, once you do Who Brought the Dog, if you hit that ramp again, you just start Spook Central? You don't
right.
have to go
yeah.
with him
mm-hmm.
first?
Right.
Okay. Does the Puff Man do anything, or he just looks
He
great?
Just looks awesome. Oh, so Flat Dad Butt says, we came, we saw, is the mode that when you complete a ladder. Once it's qualified, you need to shoot the left ramp to start it. Okay, good.
Thank you.
Thank you. Pro tips. Maybe we'll see it tonight. So let's start off. I'm gonna short plunge and try and get the multi-ball lid on the left here. So you see, I've plunged the ball. I haven't hit a single switch. The machine doesn't think I've even started playing yet. So if I drain, it's just gonna come back like nothing ever happened. So there's some. It's wise to use your playfield validation time wisely. That's the one adjustment I need to make on this is sometimes that kicks out to the to the hole right down the drain. All right, let's try that again.
Go, what's the playfield camera?
Three. What's up, sweet Vanea? Let's try that again.
Oh man, there's you one. Got it. Nice.
That's better. So now you can tell the multi-ball's ready because the green arrow's lit, the storage facility on the playfield. And I haven't hit enough switches to turn off that mode light, so I can still, I've hit that twice. If I hit this right orbit, that's going to start a mode too, so I can kind of get the best of both worlds if I can hit it. Nope. Scolari Brothers instead. Alright, I have Super Jackpot lit from clearing the Scolari Brothers. I still have the mode start shot, there we go. So we'll start Who Brought the Dog. So Who Brought the Dog, there's three flashing white shots, hit each of them once. The one on the left ramp is flashing red and white because I have the Super Jackpot lit as well.
That's like, and you can lock a ball there too?
Yep. So if I hit that now, it would get lock a ball to our storage facility and get a Super Jackpot, but not in the cards.
So when you, okay, so you didn't finish Who Brought the Dog.
Right.
If you hit that shot again, does it automatically start that, or you gotta hit Ghost and then hit him?
Nope. It'll start Who Brought the Dog, and it'll also remember any shots that I've made in that mode. So
just if you hit that shot.
I've hit that, and then I'll only have to hit those two shots in the next time.
Okay.
So let's see if we can. Sorry, I missed that. So yeah, if you hit one of those rollover lanes, you're out of luck as far as like starting modes and stuff.
Nice.
Alright, that's gonna lock your ball.
So two more.
Everybody's saying the video looks good.
What
so
does
I hit
do? Anything?
It collected a ghost for me and it gave me points, which are good.
Have you ever gone all the way around on that shot?
You can't. It'll only go all the way up to the top and then...
Oh, that's impossible. It
always returns back to the right.
What mode has the best dance part?
Oh, whoa!
You're in a dangerous spot there, Martha.
It's okay. It's really important. I need to get a front row seat.
You need to be able to nudge on this game.
Wildcat asks if the Scolari Brothers are the only call-outs from the second movie.
It's got the River of Slime in it, too. I don't know if there's anything else. I don't know the second movie that well. So at least we got the multi-ball.
Look at him.
So there is an add-a-ball on the multi-ball. You want to hit these left captive balls until they're all moved over. And then it'll light it at the scoop.
Oh, you want to hit the captive ball? That's the goal right now?
Yeah, so I hit two. If I hit it once more, that'll light add-a-ball. It is.
So shots aren't worth much?
I don't know. Pay attention, see if I'm getting much. I don't think they do.
It's telling you to shoot all the ghosts.
Right, that's basically all I do is work towards ghosts.
Well, the ghosts aren't just a captive ball.
No, I know, but if I hit the captive ball three times and then I hit the scoop, then I get an add a ball. So ideally, I want to do that.
Sorry, my bad.
Pay attention.
I'll try.
Alright.
25
minutes
add a ball, that's pretty good.
Meh. So now I've got Tobin's Spirit Guide lit at the left scoop. If I hit the ghost target at the in the middle, that's gonna bring down the Slimer. If I hit him three times, that'll start a mode. I also collected an extra ball, thankfully. So let's try and get the ghost. Ooh, of course.
Yeah.
So all right, let's. I haven't progressed towards any of my modes, so let's try a mode.
Those are worth a lot of points.
Yeah, you can get a lot of points on modes. I got Tobin's Spirit Guide.
This
totally meant to do that,
okay.
Too.
And then I have a question for you.
So this is awarding me all of these things.
Is it the same every time?
No.
It's a mystery. It's just a mystery award, so...
Okay.
Thankfully I got that. Yeah. Well, it's because it was in that mystery scoop.
Oh, man. Now can I ask a question? Because sometimes when you go in there, it says it holds your bonus.
Yeah.
Can just pretend, because maybe everybody already knows what that means.
Okay.
But I don't know what that means.
So you collect a certain amount of bonus every ball.
Yeah.
It carries that over to your next ball. You're not
so
starting
from
scratch.
You get it twice?
Right, yeah. And
so
if
so
you get it on
like
ball 50? Three, it awards it to you twice.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, if you get it on ball three...
Because that's
oh,
what
it
carries
it
over.
It gives it
oh,
to
it
you
gives
twice.
It gives you twice. So just,
yeah.
Okay, got it.
So if you got 50 million, instead of carrying it to the next ball, you'll
you get
100. Yeah.
All right.
Okay, so that wasn't too
let's,
terrible.
Let's do an ad.
All right, ad time.
Which slide, Kevin?
Eight, I think. Yeah.
Yeah, all right. So why don't you do the ad? Go ahead.
Okay, these are all of our partners. I want to give a big shout out to Comet Pinball. Check them out, cometpinball.com. Great LEDs you can put all over your machine and make them look great. Titan Pinball, they have great replacement rubbers. They're not really rubber, they're silicone rings for your pinball machine. You can get them all sorts of cool colors, including like translucent or glow in the dark, stuff like that. So if you really want to mod your machine out, make it look great, go to Titan Pinball. Use 10% to use the coupon code Buffalo to save 10%. Shout out to Miso Mods. They have all sorts of great mods, including mods for Ghostbusters. I don't have any in here yet. Well, I guess the flipper toppers that I have, you can get from Miso Mods. And you can, if you buy them, you can save 10% with coupon code Buffalo.
There you go. Show them. So what do you have on?
Right here.
Those. So see how the game doesn't come that way. That's a little sticker,
yep.
Right?
It's like a plastic topper with an adhesive on the back. It's not just a sticker.
There you go. More than a sticker.
More than a sticker. Tiltcycle.com. You can get awesome repurposed pinball, old school pinball playfield parts. He repurposes them into like wall hangers that you can take old playfields and hang them on your wall. They're all lit up. You get pop bumper nightcaps, nightlight pop bumper
yep.
cap nightlights.
Yep.
Birdhouses. All sorts of great stuff. And he does stuff on by request too. Right?
Yeah, totally. So if there's something that you want, like art for your game room, you've got an idea, reach out to Dan at Tiltcycle. Tell him what you're thinking, and he can deliver.
Yeah, he's got these awesome like cabinet sides with neon on them and stuff. Awesome. Check him out. Tiltcycle.com. Again, free shipping. Use coupon code BRO2016. And, of course, our friends at the Pinball Arcade. Check them out, pinballarcade.com. And thanks for teaming up with us and giving us all sorts of stuff to give away to you guys.
So Wildcat asked, will the new owners of both Titan and Comet still be sponsors? We don't know. Their contract's coming up for renewal in August, and we'll talk to them. It'd
yeah.
be crazy not to.
Crazy.
Crazy.
Look at all the value. Where's the value? All
right. So much value. do we have, can we do, well, let's talk about what's coming up though. Let's do the hot.
Okay.
A lot of commercials.
So many.
But better ones than Twitch
oh
are showing.
God.
All right. So guys, we are going to Jersey Jack Pinball's factory. this Saturday.
Oh, man.
In 2 days. And we're going to be streaming The Hobbit at 1 p.m. Jack is going to be our guest, so we'll get to interview him, talk to him. Hope you guys are in the chat. And the game is absolutely beautiful. Martha and I got a chance to play it when we were out in Portland and Seattle. We can't wait to play it more, learn how to play the game, because there's a lot going on. Steve Bowden is going to be a guest as well. He's joining us. He's going to play Fun with Bonus. We got Mixer Tuna is coming up as well. Whoop, it's going to be, I don't use this word often, like maybe once a week, extravaganza. It's going to be a good time.
Once a week.
Get hyped.
All right, so don't miss that, guys. And then do we have a slide for the tournament?
No.
All right, well, that's okay. We got to pop a circuit event, but who the hell cares about that? All right, let's commence.
Type exclamation point pop a circuit in the chat.
With the lineup. All right, Tommy is going to be battling the Bro Crew, starting off with Martha Donovan at a 29 and 30. That means she's going to win tonight because she likes to be even Steven. Kevin, you're second right now?
I think.
In record?
I don't know. I can't do math. I don't
believe that to be accurate.
I'm 29 and 24, and he's 20 and 15. So
I think it might be. It goes by Bro record, the progress.
Yeah, right.
It's like a ladder system, like Mortal Kombat. We have, who is this Spider-Man of Hat? At a very respectable 20 and 15. And then yours truly, batting cleanup. All right.
Rob's just over there shaking his head.
Kevin,
I appreciate
you
he puts a lot of effort.
You
know,
the pull-up of Logan that you have in your family, his school picture, you should put your card.
I should put mine
next
to him.
Yeah.
I should put him in front of lasers, is what I should do.
Yeah.
I put Martha's card up.
Martha's card, thank you. I almost forgot, but almost did not, though I remember it on my own. All right, so do you want to go first or second versus Martha?
I'll go second.
Okay. All
right. Ladies first. Welcome on.
Thank you. We're
on to. So, did we answer Owen Proko's question?
Shannon Stafford, what's up?
What's up, Shannon?
But I don't think. Quick question: is the right ramp returned to the kicker controlled by a magnet or diverter?
There's a diverter.
I'm gonna try your thing. You know what I like to do?
When you plunge,
which
I'm
is
just
weird, right?
Gonna stop briefly and say that I like to watch the tutorial, do things totally different than I normally do, and then suck really hard.
Oh, here come the excuses.
Well, that's what I like to do. So I'm gonna try this thing, where I short plunge.
And
I've never
just let
done
it
this
bounce.
Before. Okay. No, I'm too hard. All right. Oh, yes, but I got it.
She just put that right over her face.
I know.
It's like it's her card.
There we go.
You can hard plunge all the way around that.
Yep. To go for the orbit. That's what a lot of people do.
You're staying.
You are. Yeah, Shannon Sacker, we're going to see everybody at,
hitting a lot of nothing.
Oh, yeah. Let's get a beer.
Gosh.
Has anybody played a premium LE yet? Not us, but people have. Our Canadian friends.
People in the word.
They're up there. TurboGrafx 7.
No!
Not 16.
All right. Saw
that. You have. You've played it. And what do you think? Oh, at Atlanta. I just want to say, I heard Tommy brag on his podcast that he got like 600 million on this. Because he knows
cheap. 900 million. But all off the card game. That was terrible.
That's the.
Oh, wow.
Go for the
that
card
was
game.
Really stingy.
Really lucky.
Was it on the early code when that was worth like something?
Yeah, big 600 million for the card game or something.
I remember watching you do it at Papa, Nick, and you got like 128 million from the card game or something ridiculous like that.
I remember listening.
At Papa. And during the Papa event. This was like behind the Sea Bank. And you were playing with Ed and all those guys.
Yeah. I did that?
Should have done best 2 out of 3 with Ghostbusters.
I know, seriously.
You're wrong. Are we doing pin golf on Wednesday? No, I'm going to the. We're all going to the Pirates game.
Yeah, we're going to the Pirates game. Tommy's going too.
Tommy, you're going too?
Yeah. Nice. We apparently all thought of that separately, like we were geniuses, but everyone's probably going.
CMK wants to know why you're in our neck of the woods.
Oh, man.
I am traveling to Boston for a wedding that I am in on Saturday, and my girlfriend and I decided to make it a road trip and check out Niagara Falls, and then I ended up transporting a pinball machine for someone, of course, and Now we're here.
Might as well get some bro in while you're here.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah. Exactly.
It's like Walking Dead, you light your boats and then you drink.
Yeah, pretty much.
Symmetrical book stacking, what is that shot? Is it almost the same thing? What does it do?
It does different things, so it'll do like, it'll do Scolari Brothers, and then after you do that, it does something else, I can't remember.
Is it, what is it considered, though? It's like, not a bow shot?
Yeah, it's just like, does stuff.
Interesting. I can't tell if it's a good thing, because I don't like Scolari Brothers targets.
Oh, Tuna's going to the Pirates game, too.
What?
We should all got seats together, bros.
I bet a lot of people are.
Yeah, that's cool. There's the river slime.
Can we get... We should get drinks beforehand. There's a theme for me.
The American side is depressing.
Yeah, we'll keep that forward.
I gotta stay in fighting shape, though.
Stinker!
Alright, big ball three. Like, some points in a shot.
Stash kids going to the game, too? Man.
Damn.
Wow.
All the streamers do it.
Everybody.
Exciting.
It is Star Wars night, yes.
Oh,
it is?
Yeah.
I did not
know. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Is that exciting?
She's very excited.
Would you dress up?
Now you're gonna come. You're gonna come to Member, right?
As much as you like costumes, not Star Wars costumes.
I don't know. But it's just like, that's so much excitement in one thing.
They gotta spice baseball up somehow. So
they also have pierogies that race.
Are they playing the Mariners?
They are.
Nice.
That's bad.
Like a boss.
Wasn't sure it was gonna work.
I feel like we had a very similar time.
Yeah, oh, absolutely.
Oh, Scullery Bros.
Did it brick or did you have
to? Oh, I bricked.
Oh, man.
I went with
the win. We had the same game.
Oh, yeah, we did.
Yeah.
I knew that was gonna happen. Martha always breaks even. She's gonna lose.
Good game. Good game.
Thank you for taking
me. Oh, duh.
Yes, that's
all right, moving right along.
Man,
I guess I play the owner of the machine.
Seems
first,
not
first
fair.
Or second.
I'll go first. All right, switch it up.
It's gonna put the heat on.
Yeah.
Mixer 2 to predict the Martha win, allegedly.
I do. Oh, you got a ball save!
You have very soft hands. I knew there was a ball save.
Tommy needs some Hulk hands.
Oh, man.
Your phone, in your car, can you do your PC and how to speed and all that?
Yeah, it sucks though.
It's best that you need to have a solid fix.
Yeah, that would not work.
I'll call.
You just put it on speakerphone.
I want to find out about the classic games.
That's right.
Yeah.
Seems
There's the Hulk hands.
That's the longest tilt, like, sound clip ever.
Yeah, it's good. It gives it time to settle down. I like it.
Did you change the pitch on the game?
I did.
Since Saturday?
Yeah, okay. It's almost, like, in the area where it's supposed
like
to be now.
Should. Play.
Choose your skills.
Much better.
Drew set it up way too high.
Yeah.
Way too high.
It was insane.
For a game that's so nasty to begin with. It's too hard.
There are a lot of operators who set this up about as easy as you can on location.
Yeah. People on location are going to hate it.
This game?
Yeah. It's great to have in your house. It's like putting money into it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Of course,
yeah, it's a good. This is a perfect.
Of course, you put a lot of money into it to get it into your house, but it's the.
It's a perfect game to have in your house, though, because it's addicting when it kicks your ass. You're like, okay, one more. I got it.
Hey, shit.
Can I ask a question again about things?
Sure.
So sometimes those arrows are colored different colors. Like sometimes this is green or sometimes it's red. Is there like a difference?
It's indicating something else is active. So when they're white, that means that they're like a mode shot. It's blue when like you want to start a mode. I think that's purple over there when it's for, I think it's blue when it's ready for ESP ability.
What is ESP ability? Oh, that stupid bacon game?
Yeah, the bacon game.
Bacon and stars.
Yeah, correct, Stevie. If you plunge, unless it comes back to the shooter lane, then you can change it, but if you plunge and it goes up to the top lanes, then you're out of luck.
Really?
You need to.
I have another question. That ramp that goes up to the top on the right, it does it go all the way around, or it just goes up and back?
It goes up, and the further you get up, the more it awards you those PKE. I don't know what that does. If anybody in chat knows what the PKE does, I don't know.
You raise the value with those targets on the left side. That's all I know.
Okay.
Yeah.
Choose your skill shot.
Choosing my skill shot.
Man, Steve's being mean in the chat.
Steve, don't be mean.
What's that, ignore?
We're putting you on ignore, Steve.
Steve has tuna on ignore.
I don't believe that. I think he's full of baloney.
Oh, spelling PKE multiplies your bonus.
Yeah, but it lights PKE on this right ramp. Does that have something to do with the rollovers too? I have no idea.
Tommy on chat in the...
Oh,
there you are.
He sneaks up on you. You think he's in the chat room, but he's really right behind you the whole time.
Arcade, I always give him crap.
It's the namaste pose.
It's very comfortable.
It is really comfortable. And it keeps that leg, you know, in a position where it can't be kicked.
I do appreciate that. It keeps the donkey kick under control. Yeah. At the end, if you get a high score, it says Busta makes me feel good, and he starts singing.
I don't know. Yeah.
Well, no, I think that's all he says.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe that's all he could get the rights for. He's in high demand these days.
Hey, there's some points.
Wow. Nice.
Yeah.
I'll take them.
Pretty good.
Yeah, that mode, if you can get it started, it's easy. You just hit three, like any three shots.
I liked how they were different colors, as stupid as that sounds. It looked nice.
Oh, nice!
I'm trying.
And, yeah, Ghostbusters says you're done.
Yeah.
You got some serious points.
So you can play one mode, and you're restrained.
Yeah.
You're awesome.
Interesting.
Is this ball three?
Yes.
Is using the kickout ball safe to get PKE bonus X and pop bumper slot awards a bad idea?
I have no idea.
Double Super Jack!
TurboGrafx 7, thank you for subscribing.
For 1 second, I thought I hit something. On the computer, I was like, oh my god.
You thought you were starting the stream or something?
Yeah, I thought I like hit spacebar or something.
You scared Martha. I mean, that was Martha right there.
We have her paranoid that she's going to mess up the stream, so don't do that.
So, Rob, how long is it going to take us to go into the sharper end?
How many times are you, or how long will it take us to get there?
That's the second question, how many times?
I think we just parked there. we just parked in there a lot.
Are we going to go there every day? Maybe multiple times a day?
I would like to try something different, I think.
What are other good options? Well, the one that's the first one's area is fine. Dark cave, but there's no sharper edge.
No.
I don't think
I'm going back.
I like the gas is working there.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Tommy
wins.
That was
it.
Oh man, I thought we still had one more. All right.
Who took that?
Tommy.
Tommy. Yeah. Tommy had a big mode.
Not getting shut out.
Yeah, you got the librarian mode for you.
So that's the one to go for, apparently.
Yeah. It's already that screw though.
We're moving right along in this game.
I also can't hit the spinner.
So okay.
I was aiming at the spinner when I hit it.
Yeah, so aim for the spinner, hit the scoop, and then start your mode.
And I can't figure out how to hit the spinner. Aim for the ramp, and I didn't hit it.
Louder. There, he's singing for you.
There we go.
That's that song been
that's
stuck
better.
In my head.
Yes. It's not a bad thing, though. I like it.
No, not at all.
First or second versus Rob.
I will go first again.
All right.
It worked last time.
It worked. Keep it going.
Second, obviously, did not.
All right. We're going to have a pond for breakfast.
What's up?
We're going back
to the pond.
I didn't realize about this one on North Campus.
What?
Where?
You told me there's an Abu Khan on North Campus, right?
Did I?
I didn't play that because I didn't know they were.
You told me. Who else would have told me that? I feel like you did. You told me.
I've never seen it. I haven't seen Maroney either.
It wasn't me. I know that for sure.
Because I was just about how awesome it is. You're like, yeah, it's on North Campus.
It's a nice little Lazarus sunset.
I have no idea where it is.
Quick, to Google.
How about you?
We always end up talking about food at some point on the show.
Yeah.
I've seen like threads about Pinburg and people.
Oh, come on, UB, look at
where?
That.
Here. People are recommending the sharp edge, so it could be.
Because it's delicious.
Could be heavily attended this year.
The show's only like 20 minutes, right?
Is that what we're doing? Our typical show is about 20 minutes.
Oh, there's Griner. That's over there, like, all in the new place.
Oh, okay.
There's fancy some little bitches. Yeah, we're going there for breakfast, Rob. That's right here. You're correct.
Good call.
Don't give away all the secrets. Everyone's going to be there now.
Get up.
Friday,
then we're gonna go to Chili's.
Yeah, Chili's.
Cheesecake Factory.
Is there a Red Lobster?
Maybe if we're feeling saucy, we'll go to Applebee's too.
We're gonna top out Buffalo
Wild Wings.
Oh, man.
Yeah,
Buffalo Wild Wings.
Buffalo Wild Wings. Feel like we're at home.
Yeah. I'd like some chicken wings.
Although when we
did
went,
you get some chicken wings while you're in town.
No, we actually talked about that because we had some terrible food in Canada today.
Okay.
So I love wings.
Okay.
And like buffalo wings are from Buffalo.
Right.
And she didn't believe me when I was telling her the story.
Yes.
I was making shit up, so I do that sometimes.
But no, he's serious.
Yeah. Yeah.
I know the origin of buffalo wings. I love buffalo wings.
Oh shoot! Should we go after?
I'm never opposed to food.
Go get some wings.
Is there a good way, like a spot you have to eat wings in Buffalo?
It's up for Gabriel.
Gabriel's gay is my recommendation.
Are they breaded
or not breaded?
Not breaded.
You don't get breaded wings.
No. You ask for that, people will
be able to. Yeah, people are breaded, it's not breaded.
It's amaro.
God.
Do they also use ranch dressing?
Oh,
yeah.
What is a breaded wing?
Breaded wings with. ranch dressing.
I feel like I've been to Indiana. There's a lot worse things in Indiana, I promise.
You talk about chicken fingers?
Yeah, we have to.
Right. Oh, I'm down for some wings.
Yeah, it would be, okay, it would be horrible host if we didn't do that.
I mean, you guys have to work tomorrow. I don't.
Well, the other thing is that
I just gotta be out. We gotta be out by 8:30. That's the only caveat.
Oh no, we'll be out. Most likely. All right. There's something. Should drain any.
Gabriel's
Gate.
That's the pro tip for people visiting Buffalo for the tournament in August. That is where you go, man.
If you have a friend from Buffalo, I tell you you're gonna like Anchor Bar, they don't like you.
They're not your friend.
Yeah, they're not your friend. They're lying to you.
They're opening one over by North Campus now,
of course. I'm surprised they haven't opened more of those. I mean, somebody's not franchised that.
What's up, Arcade Tattoo? How you doing?
Oh, man.
Arcade Tattoo.
Arcade
has a great
Instagram. He does.
Where's Credit Dot from?
You're right.
Credit Dot on here?
He posted, Tommy posted Instagram. That he follows me. He's like, oh, you're in my area or something.
Yeah, he's up in Toronto area.
Oh, that's far.
That's an hour and a half away.
That's closer than Indiana.
Oh, you got
that. Boston. Yeah, that was a little bit of a drive. Soccer practice. So, yeah.
That's crazy.
Soccer shower. I drove to Chicago yesterday.
I want that shot.
How many miles do you have in your car?
A lot.
Yeah, I bet.
Definitely more than you would think.
Yeah. Like, I drive a lot, but yeah. It sounds like you drive a lot.
How many miles do you have on your car?
Like 80,000.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, when you got it, what did you get, a year ago?
It's 2.5.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, 20,000 on it.
Wow.
I remember when you got it. Yeah. Cause like, you're like, yeah, I went to get a car today.
Yeah. My old car, you just stopped working.
That was 2.5 years ago?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, you have 20,000 miles?
Yeah. I'm gonna chase it down. Put the whammy on. Martha doesn't believe in the whammy, but it's
in the what?
In the jinx.
Jinx is real, man.
It's real. It plays out again.
Yeah, the whole show on HBO called The Jinx. Because he jinxed himself.
All that for $4 million?
Yeah.
I know.
What the hell did you do?
I don't know. I started.
Rob Metzler with a hard working $4 million.
I think you can get decent points by building up your gear award and collections at the Proton Pack. Stand up on the left. I think you're right, Chuck. I don't know how much you can get that up to, though. Like,
it goes from $1 billion to $300 billion in your high scores right now.
Yeah, because the billion was Midnight Madness.
Ah.
I cheated for that one.
Okay. Cheater.
Okay, you want to see my cheating tour? There, that's what happens when you cheat. Just play long enough.
That's what you're supposed to do, Tom.
Do what?
Do you want
to
go?
You were supposed to hold out till midnight.
Oh.
I don't know, though. We need to.
I don't think we're going to make it.
Yeah, we're going to have to play like 100 games.
Yeah.
Welcome back. First or second against Mr.
First,
Lee.
It's paid off so far.
You're going back to the well too many times.
Probably. it's all I got right now. If I ever land a super jackpot, that'll help.
But you're all set if you do. Is the Taylor's not the chair?
Yeah,
what
a friend, right?
Yeah, right.
I'm taking applications for new co-host. If anybody is interested, Taylor can't show up to support me.
He's just jelly that he's not here.
He's probably protesting because he's not Ghostbusters.
That's true.
Wait, so you guys live in different states?
Oh yeah,
right?
He's in Virginia. We've literally met in person like once.
How did you start doing the podcast with
you? We're doing the One and Done podcast, and it started on Pinside. It's like people taking turns.
Martha did one of those.
So like we did three of those each, and somebody else had done like three. We talked about all of us getting together, and then the schedule just worked out to where it was only Taylor and I. And we did one or two together on One and Done, and then we just started our own because we didn't know what our download numbers were and stuff. And the other one, we were just kind of curious, and hey, why not? We enjoyed talking to each other, so. We trusted each other enough to do a show together, and it worked out. I think we get along pretty well. People seem to listen or at least get forgotten to unsubscribe from iTunes, so our download numbers look good.
There you go. You need a real controversy to get going to get your numbers way up.
Yeah, Taylor gets a little fired up and I'm pretty mellow, so.
You need like another John Papadou situation or something.
What? I thought I was gonna light it. There we go. It didn't give me credit.
So this mode, you gotta hit the left ramp three times, and then hit the orbit, and then Slammer will come down, and you gotta hit him. That's it. What's up, Ulix Store?
Ulix Store!
Ulix Store is flipper topper mods.
We love the Ulix Store.
There you go.
Not in a weird way, either.
Totally not.
Oh, I hate you, Ghostbusters.
Flipping Buffalo, you know that's right, Lasso.
This is great. I got chauffeured here. I didn't have to set up the rig. I got cookies.
Yes.
You fed me other food.
Hold on, cookie cake.
Cookie cake,
which
yeah.
is better than
way better.
I must have brought beer.
I'm not gonna be did you get a car?
I drove your house
on Sunday. Oh, yeah, you went store.
They had my phone, so I tried to get your house back here.
Flipper Gab? Yep. Flipper Gab?
Yeah, right. Hey, don't go anywhere. You're up.
On Sunday. You knocked on your door like 1,000 times.
You did?
I didn't hear any knocking.
I didn't hear anything.
What time were you knocking on our
Jay's,
door?
Jay's like, no, we're not doing it.
What time were you knocking on our door?
What time were we supposed to have the meeting? Right then.
Oh, 11? Like 11:30? We might not have been there.
11:30?
We might have gone for a bike ride or something.
That doesn't sound like me. I was playing.
It was early.
I was playing video games by then. Oh, I had like the video games going. Like, there's no stopping that train.
The neighbor kid, he banged on the door and it's like in the window, not the door. It sounds like it's in our house, and it just scared the shit out of me a couple times. So anytime there's like we're knocking on the door, I think it's him, and I might ignore it. So that's possible too.
Sounds like a made-up story.
It does.
No,
it sounds like they were kind of. It's kind of like what sounds like they were against the people. Yeah.
Not just cookies, Wolf. Cookie cake.
Cookie cake.
We don't mess around when it's bro night. We get the cookie cake. We get
what are yes, I never got this mode.
Chicken wing dip. We get chicken wing dip.
Oh, that's awesome. Look at that.
Yep.
The window.
You shoot the purple shots that capture Slimer.
That's purple. I like the. Oh, I love the D&D right now.
It's great, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is playing much better, Kevin. It was like set to such a like this game is not fun mode. Yeah.
Nice. That was well done.
Oh,
you broke it.
Finally.
Busting makes me feel good. Oh. I need that tough shot.
Yeah, storage fit. Was what that amount to?
Oh yeah.
There you go. Nice.
So there's a good chance I can get that shot.
Yeah. Also, your ecto goggles died. Are you the one that airballed it into the ecto goggles that I saw on Pinside?
Are the Sclerys even worth anything?
They like the super jackpot, so. Well, I don't know. In this mode, I think they just. They'll collect the ghost, but mostly they just get in your way. So, Lasso, what happened to your ecto goggles?
Oh.
Player one, you're up.
Oh, Tommy's getting wrecked.
God. Oh, I got this.
Getting
this
wrecked.
You're on ball three now?
I do believe so.
I believe, yes. He went first. So.
Oh,
well, that's not going to stretch a move again. Oh, man.
We you got your bonus.
Oh, so wait, my mode's already lit, so my awards
right,
are
right, so your awards are different. Yep.
Gotcha.
One shot away.
I'd say the code for such an early stage is really good.
Yeah,
game.
That's impressive.
There's a lot going on.
10% of my score, that'd be a solid 400,000. That's tempting.
Can we turn up the music? How about after the after this battle, we'll turn up a little bit.
Yeah, exactly. I'm like,
that's exactly what
I already had.
I got home, like, for a guy who likes to move pinball machines, he certainly bought a car that's non-conducive.
Who likes to move pinball machines?
He likes to not move pinball machines.
I don't really like to drive people around, but I guess. I mean, I got back space. You can back in here and come from the one. Because I like driving one person around. Yeah, you were out on the bike ride. I was playing video games, so I never heard of any.
Thank you.
Did you ring the doorbell?
Yeah. I did what everyone does, and I go,
that's really weird.
I didn't see Kevin's car, so I went down to Jay's, and his dog was barking for a good 5 minutes before he finally came out and said, I haven't been.
It's really Ralph's fault for not having a phone number.
Yeah, come on, Ralph.
But we did make an effort to get out there for a time schedule, so I do feel bad.
I don't really want you to feel bad. I'm just saying, I came out of your house and saw your car.
Oh, because you know what else?
That was the point of the story.
We actually made them stores and make them.
This week, plus two
no,
music.
No, I'm upset. After
the pro battle, we can do that. Well, also, so what happened to cause that error? It just went out. Have you seen the Jurassic Park shirts that
have
the same Orchard Park on them?
No.
They're freaking great.
What's the icon?
I can't remember.
This extra ball would be very helpful.
From the sales station all the way up to Taiwan Park.
Okay. Did not get the extra ball.
The fire on the trailer popped. So then I decided to ride my bike home and ride back to the car.
And one.
And about a mile away.
Well, that's it. That's ball three. You win.
Yeah, I'm done.
So then all right. I the bike back.
We held our own. We went two and two.
Two flat tires and one bike ride.
Oh! Son of a bitch.
That's it? No, I
you're in the danger zone that time.
I noticed. I caught a glancing blow to the knee.
That's not a good place to be.
Could you work out a lot for it? Have you done the trail out there on the canal? How is it?
The canal trail sucks.
It does?
It's like crushed gravel. It's not
it took a second, let that settle. Flip the pages, whatever this nonsense is.
Just don't rush it.
You two could probably do it because you have.
Okay. Alright. Alright.
Good, is that my score?
I like 10%.
Extra ball?
Yeah, extra ball.
All the animations. Splatter.
Bike for a couple hours, take a break, eat lunch.
What's up, Star Hedgehog? What'd you think of the movie? Let's get some Ghostbuster movie talk going in the chat.
Oh, let's start some controversy. If you don't like it, you hate women, apparently.
No!
I don't know what with my
cars
I have. I was very concerned about getting the flag. With your bike, I think your bike is kind of designed for that kind of stuff.
Oh, it's designed. Not a friendly feed.
No.
Well, I think
you can adjust the power of it, so I'm going to go in there. And I actually loosened it up and turned it, so it hit the flipper.
We did like
but that didn't
really
seem to help.
So we decided to just come back.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, you got screwed.
God damn it.
I don't think
that's the name of this game. I get screwed all up. I have almost shot away. It's close.
There you go. Super Jackpot champ.
Take it, nice.
Busted makes me feel good.
Is that it?
Alright. That's a
that is officially 2-2. Did I notice that the light show at the certain points when it's all dark are very reminiscent of the PKD meter?
I don't know.
How many
alright, so Kevin's gonna turn it up for us a little bit because people want to hear the
let's
music.
Let's hear the hot jams.
Yeah. I don't blame him.
I'm Matt Ryan, but I don't share.
How's that? Good?
Wow, the new sound system is different. Like, volume 11's like, loud.
It's so loud. That was on 4.
Yeah. That's weird. The other ones are like 30s, like not loud.
Time for a bro game?
Bro game.
Yeah, I guess.
All right, Tommy, you're sitting this one out. That's whoever fine. Low score will go out, you'll come in.
Sounds good.
All right.
Choose your skill shot.
I don't like using them. Like, we don't have a whole boatload of data, so I don't like.
If you get two dangers, then an extra ball. When you are playing the extra ball, do the two dangers still apply or are they gone? So they will be gone at that point because it's a whole new ball. You'll get your warnings back.
Busting makes me feel good.
I would, yeah, I would get one of those. I stopped on my Fitbit, but I would
oh, come on.
Oh,
that was terrible. Also, you get put a deposit down for Metallica Premium. You are on fire, sir. The Lasso.
Nice, dude. The hobby's not killing you. It's great. You're doing great. You're winning.
Oh shit, heaven.
There you go. Three straight shots done.
Did you answer Wolf's question about the dangers?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
See, now because I just hit those captive balls over, I only have to hit one to get the Adderall, if I can get it.
Does this Pokeball always have the
Yeah, I was going to say this is awesome.
Oh yeah, it just, you couldn't hear it before. That's what people were saying, they wanted to hear this. Oh, see, but now I took too long and the balls are set. There's one.
What is this music though?
Who cares, it's great.
I mean, that's the right answer.
Right. Oh no, no! I got double Ghostbustered.
Oh, they get like a new synth or just
did they release an update that makes it easier to get multi-ball? No, that's how it's always been as far as I know.
Yes, it is. They did release it. Yes,
oh, that's true. It'll award storage facility during
certain modes. The way it used to work is that you used to have to hit the captive ball to qualify locks. Now it's after you get a certain number of ghosts, it will light the lock. So they did make it easier.
That's true.
Moobot.
Moobot, shout out to Saturday.
So the easier way to do it is get the captive balls and then do the ramp three times?
Yeah. And you want to do that while you're,
while your
ball save is active, ideally.
So close to it.
Then you get, yeah. Then you get better than you want
to. Oh, and then I hit the top.
Doesn't. Choose your skill shot.
You did good.
You know, I got it ready to hit that ramp.
You know what else makes noise? Subscription. Makes an awesome noise.
Oh, so you need to pick which slot you want before you
Is there any way to award for hitting more captive balls? Yeah, so you can see all those awards in front of the captive balls. That'll be awarded. We got five turned down.
We can turn it down a little bit. We got it.
They heard the multi-ball music.
Yeah.
Turn it up.
Yeah.
The Lasso Mixer Tuna helps sell a Metallica.
What?
Your commission check will be in the mail from Stern.
Where's the value?
Hashtag, where's the value?
Ah, my God! You can kick a field goal through here.
Flipper gap talk.
Christ.
Eight on the flipper gap.
You like that gap?
You're wrong. But let's try eight. See how he goes.
I agree with Mr. Tuna. Metallica is great over time. I had... Wait, was it this weekend? I think it was. I really wanted to practice snake multi-ball.
Oh my god. The fucking trauma. Oh the horror.
I was just like down there. Yeah, I was just like drilling on it.
For 45 minutes just like...
I couldn't get
getting
the snake.
Upset.
And then I finally got it.
What are you trying to get?
Snake multi-ball.
When you got it, was that ready for
enforcement? I honestly almost started.
She's like yelling at me. She's like, well, maybe my coach would help me. She's like,
hit the snake.
I'm sorry.
There, done.
I'm sorry I taught you pinball?
Step one, hit snake. Step two, repeat step one.
Right.
Well, no, because you gotta hit snake, and then you gotta light the snake, and then hit him again. And it just, like, so much happens in between when you hit the snake.
Good job.
Player one.
Anyways, it was so frustrating. But, you know, there's always something new you can do in that game.
So, yeah, Lasso, who's asking? Oh, Praco, a one Praco. So, right now it's lit for light playfield multipliers, the captive balls. Light super jackpot is an option. Add a ball, that's during multi-ball, and then storage facility is another one of the options.
I do like the light here, Kevin, but this is a little, like, non sequitur, but I like this light.
I'm glad you like it.
Thank you. I would like this better if it was Buffy the Vampire Slayer.
Well, there's one in the driveway, actually.
Sorry.
Just bring that out, and we'll swap the
that's
Swords
crazy.
Of Fury playbook.
You're so close to Buffy yet so far.
I know. That's my dream game. It really is.
Is that your hard body?
That's my hard body. Well, because I saw it on Pinterest, and I was like, it exists, but like, why doesn't it really exist?
I don't have a story.
It should exist. Oh!
Now he shows up. The battle's over and he shows up. We kicked his ass and sent him home.
500 is not a nasty.
Who sells the black balls?
I got them off somebody on Pinside a while back, but I can't remember who sells them.
And why black? How's that time with the movie?
It doesn't, but I like how it looks better.
They make green ones though, right?
Yeah, Weasel makes the green ones. I heard those are lighter though, so they kind of affect how
it
plays.
Yeah, I wouldn't
do it. So that's why I just wanted the black one. Oh, you suck.
Player two, you're up.
You got some questions about.
Buzzle's
gonna
miss
balls.
The Hobbit stream.
What?
He's doing a
yes,
special
we get away with this
skill shot.
That's acceptable. You can guess the replay, buddy.
Okay, who got the dog?
That's a good reason. You can watch it on YouTube.
I like that he calls you different things when you start. He'll call you Tex.
Oh, I like that.
That's Fantastic.
See, now I want to hit the ramp.
I got the spinner all day.
Yep.
I like the chat right now.
That's true. Tommy's beard is pretty majestic. Gotta have a beard.
So now I just hit all the lit arrows?
Yep.
That's not an arrow.
Nope. Fireball. No big deal.
NBD.
Ah! Oh, nice.
Jackpot.
Get it.
Nice. I don't want to alert, you know, get you riled up, but you just got 2.6 million.
That is
2.6 million?
That's really super.
I think they overhype it a little bit.
Like, us mode shots at 8 million.
Oh, right.
That was worth, let's see, 4 million. So, like, and that's like first shot. It's worth nothing. Yeah, they need to make that like 10 million or some shit.
You can build up the value of it.
That was good.
You got a little extra there.
Bam! Did Tommy go to Pocketeer? No. Not as far as I know. Who needs Pocketeer when you just come and play games for free, you know what I mean?
Yeah, that's
good. Alright. Go to Nick's house, come over here. What do you need? Nephew Trace is watching too. What up, Trace? He thinks the Ghostbusters pinball is awesome. It is awesome.
I should not shirt punch. This does not work for me.
It's not your jam.
No.
I noticed you were full punted all the time.
Hey, watch your steps.
Shut up.
Player one, you're up.
All right.
You. Player one.
Player one.
Choose your skill shot.
Come on. Niagara Falls all day.
Niagara Falls all day, and then we're going to...
Chicken Wings.
Chicken Wings at Gabriel Street.
Is that tomorrow?
No. Right now.
You're going to Gabriel Street now?
That's awesome, Hedgehog.
What?
Hey, watch it, rookie!
Oh, that was not a very good ball.
Player two, you're up.
That's a counter to ball right there, baby.
No, man. Matrix is.
That's right. You'll mess with the Matrix.
Okay, yeah, I remember it started freaking out, but you're not gonna be able to play again.
Yeah. Yeah, it's, Tommy ended up 2-2. He did alright.
I gotta
order
that.
He held his own.
Yeah, it's cool.
My one should be a little bit on it, right? Even though it's
not. Yep. Yeah, they have the same adapter.
Alright. I probably won't do it, I'll probably say that again 2 months from now, but you know.
I'll expect it there as soon as the,
Come on, that dude should be again!
As soon as the cable wrapped up, all the mods installed.
Yep, everything's gonna happen all at once.
Yeah.
Alright, so what do I need for,
mods for Metallica. I forget that I have, like, the snake mod.
Oh, yeah. I had that, too.
I have a light mod. Steve Daniels is going to sell the light mod.
What do I need for,
You gonna give him his $15 back?
The old Stars facility.
I thought that was because he liked us.
No, I think he's paying you to install it.
Oh, man.
Have we gotten the Stay Puft Marshmallow
Man?
Hold
the plate
No. Psychokinetic energy frenzy. I have not seen this before.
PKD frenzy.
So you need to hit that awesome right ramp.
Is this some drum and bass?
I think it is.
This is so weird.
Oh, no, oh man. Dubstep.
Wah, 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 wah.
That was garbage.
This turned sound by.
Boo boo. Ghostbusters is great.
Who's player two?
Me.
I got this shit.
Yeah.
Use your skills.
Well, shoot. Don't, whatever you do, don't shoot it into this.
Jinxer?
I'm trying.
It works for everyone but you.
Well, I lost it 2 times.
I know, I saw. Oh, that's two.
Come on. Shoot it in the two. You're doing great.
I don't think that works when they're actually not doing good, though.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. You're done.
Do you just wave goodbye to me?
So what mods so far? I have the Ulixtor and Measle Mods Flipper Bat Toppers. You can see those in action. I put the shaker motor in. I do have the outlane guide so it doesn't hop out the outlanes as much. I don't know if you can see them on the stream, but they're clear. I'd point them out, but Nick's playing. What else did I do? I put black pearl balls in the captive ball areas. I put shooter lane protectors in, and I think that's about it so far. Any out-of-the-box issues? Oh, yeah, so the other thing was I replaced the shooter spring, because it comes with an orange, and the orange one was so strong it was making the ball fly up and hit the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, and when it did that, it would not feed cleanly down over through to the spinner for your skill shots.
Oh, I hate that! You gotta fix that.
Your little carnival game.
It's making for an entertaining stream, at least.
I forgot what side it like kicks to, and I just flipped them both.
It kicks to this one. Alright, Aaron's gonna jump in too, so we're gonna kick out the bottom two players. That's you and Martha.
Nick and Martha.
What?
Yep.
I would've kept on going!
Guest scoopers. There he is, Taylor. There he is.
What's up, Taylor? Thanks for the support earlier, man. Maybe I would have gone,
He would have gone 4-0 if you were in the
chat.
That's
right. See what kind of partner you are. I took applications for your replacement.
Yeah, he already got a new podcast co-host, buddy. Don't worry about it. Taylor's gonna get wrecked in the wrecking ball next week, that's all I know.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man, I got a photo.
Yeah,
Taylor, I got a picture I gotta send you. I got our singlets ready, buddy.
Oh, man. Are they matching?
No.
They're just amazing. Put the podcast on the chest.
That would have been a good idea. God, why didn't I think of that?
So you should have consulted with me.
Hey, watch it, rookie.
All right, we got another special guest here. This is Aaron. Say hi to Aaron, everybody.
Player two. You're up.
Have fun, Ulixtor. Thanks for watching.
Taylor, you got a picture coming to you in a minute here.
Hey,
Taylor, are you talking to yourself in the chat, buddy? What's going on? You see that? He's like air-replying himself and stuff.
Alright, who's next?
I'll go next since there's nobody else around. Everybody took off. I think they're in eating chicken wing dip. Get up there. Oh, too hard. Get in the E. There we go.
September 17th and 18th in Lafayette, Indiana at Main Street Amusements. Check it out online for details, but it's a 64-player match play tournament. $3,000 in prizes if everyone signs up and we fill up the spot, so contact me for information. This is on the podcast. Tommy, you'll find me.
Go play in that tournament. It's going to be awesome.
It's going to be fun.
All right. Here it is, everybody. It's Manahan.
We'll put up some big scores for you.
Yeah, you got a big hill to climb.
I'm not even gonna look. I don't wanna be intimidated.
Well, I wanted to see. Oh wow. Who's a player too?
I said she tolerates my
Ball Saver gets a lot of action on this game.
Yeah. Yeah, Josh Sharp would be angry about that.
Oh, yeah. He hates Ball Save. Makes it unfair.
Yeah.
He hates Ball Save?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
He just gives him
habit.
Yep.
Yeah, you see all that slingshot action there, Taylor? Wow. All right, good ball one, everybody. Good job.
Player one, you're up.
Yes.
Woo.
Wait, is that me? That's me.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm
don't steal my 5 million.
I'm that extra 4 score. Million points.
Too much.
There you go.
No, all right. Good.
There we go. We got one. Also, how do you like the magnet slings on yours?
That's gonna help.
Yeah, just what you need is some stand-up targets right in the middle of the playfield.
Yeah, it's almost kind of like unique. That was no pop-up line.
still not validated. Richmond Pinball, yes. Pinburg is going to be awesome. Somebody posted that they had a ball trapped on their flipper during a multi-ball, and the Magnus Lings took the ball off the flipper and threw it into the playfield. I was like, that kind of sounds like bullshit. Is there an NBA Jam happening over there? That 1 foot action? Woo! It makes all the difference. Time for a dance party. Battle when you play this game, man. That's why I like it. What's up, Osric? Thanks for tuning in.
Just not those 16 people.
Well, no, it doesn't make any sense. If you're in 8th place and the top 16 qualify, you've already qualified because there's no seeding.
Doesn't make sense.
But Rob interpreted that I don't want people to play.
I know if I interpreted that you don't want people to play. I think it's just that you're like, alright.
Stop giving them money.
Yeah. Which I interpret as. Are you guys?
No. What's up?
We're talking.
But I'm not
here.
Right.
Player one. You're up.
I enjoyed looking for the cameos of the original cast of the classic movie. Yeah, I didn't stick around for the extra scenes after the credits. Did you see the new movie, Tommy?
Nope, I decided to save my money.
Yeah, it was for the best. I didn't really like it.
I heard from everybody who saw it.
Well, like, everybody was confident it was going to suck, and then it came out, and people were like, oh, it's pretty good. I was like, all right, because I, like, saw people in my Facebook feed. I was like, all right, well, maybe it's all right. Like, my kid wanted to see it, so I was like, oh, we're going to see it.
See, you have that excuse. I don't.
Yeah. So, yeah.
All right, a mode.
Who brought the dog?
I love that shot.
It's so fun.
I don't care how tight it is.
Yeah. Makes it that much more satisfying when you hit it.
Have you had the ball getting stuck up there at all?
Nope. Has that been a problem for some people?
It happened to me on the one location when I played.
Okay. Probably just the switches are adjusted up too high.
Yeah, and theirs was a very early one.
Yeah. I'm definitely glad I didn't get one of the first ones. Because, like, the Slimer works way better on this. I don't know, though. Did you listen to the Pinball podcast?
I did not.
And he just put one out, and Jeff was talking about all the issues he had with his LE.
Oh, yeah. It
sounds terrible.
I've heard there's been quite a few. Yeah.
Player two, you're up.
They're telling Taylor he needs to get a portable rage cam.
No, we don't got our cell phones.
For replay FX. We'll get it.
Yeah, we'll take plenty of those rage.
You saw the video I posted that I've been playing that Pirates at when we were in Allentown, right?
No, I did.
He's like shoving it around.
Oh, he's an angry man.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
There was no tilt bob in it either, so he's just like shoving it all around this hotel.
The Bob Matthews?
Yeah, that's the one. Yep. Bob's coming to the Buffalo tournament. I'm pretty excited.
Oh, nice. Well, yeah, Bob, why haven't you signed up for our tournament in Lafayette?
There's no,
not Papa. Yeah.
No magic Papa points.
Dang, that sucks.
You need the magic Papa points.
That's right.
Player three, you're up.
I think I posted that on Instagram, Taylor. Oh, that sucks. Yeah. Yeah. As if this game isn't hard enough.
Yeah, I was like, no, I wouldn't do that.
Oh yeah, I would. Damn you, Dwight Sullivan.
It's like they made the rules but they didn't play the game.
Right. Like, this seems like a good idea. Well, that's the kind of stuff they can refine.
So, pros are finally shipping on this game now? Like, everything's better?
Not really. I'm hearing they're having issues still. I just lucked out.
Pinballs are hard.
It is. I broke it.
It shipped the newest code, right, Kev?
Yeah, 1.05.
Yeah.
Extra ball!
Special.
Watch it, bitch.
Kid.
No.
What happened to the finish a ladder of boats?
Hey, Dixie and Day, we came, we saw. Which I have not done.
You're up. Is catching 100 ghosts like killing 100 zombies in Walking Dead?
Similar. Easier. You can see like...
Easier.
Yeah, it's easier. Okay. But it's similar concept.
Yeah, really. I wish I could watch Twitch at work.
What? Yeah, Lasso.
Yeah, Lasso.
What do you do? Lasso, what do you do?
Oh.
Time
difference. But what is it?
You're a manager or something, right?
Managers get to watch Twitch at work.
Yeah.
The first one was a special.
Oh, okay.
No big deal.
Bump.
It's like you own it.
It is. It's like I played this like 150,000 times already.
Yeah, seriously.
How many plays does it have?
I don't know. We should check.
I'm curious. We're at like maybe 55 or something like that on Saturday. So I thought it would be like 100.
They did a great job.
Oh, it's really good.
Oh, you can do what you want.
I do what I want.
What kind of business is it?
It's really personal.
It's a business. It's not like it's a private thing.
Well, maybe we already know about his dirty weekends.
Maybe it's like an escort service or something.
An escort service?
Yes.
Okay.
Do you own an escort business?
Maybe
in Australia you can.
I'm inclined to think that it's not because he's going on a dirty weekend and he said he couldn't watch this on the weekend. So.
And everything he says is factual. He's from Australia.
Did you watch his new one?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's good, but you know, we saw him. I mean, what, did you go to it? Alright, so it's new to you. But it's like what we saw last year.
Steve says that the
Lasso
is literally
minding your own business right now. He is. It's kind of crazy how there's 3 captain balls in there. Like, why do they need that?
Well, there were only 2 in there to begin with, but we're saying if you only leave the 2 in there, it'll bend the bracket in the back, so you should put a 3rd one in there, so that's what I did.
Interesting.
Wow.
I like how they make it flash like you're going to get your ball back, but...
Yeah.
What is the point of that flashing?
Just to mess with the other thing.
You're up.
Get up, Tex.
Alright.
Good, you only got 122 on there?
Yeah, I didn't really do that much.
It seemed like...
I don't know.
I played a long time. It didn't accomplish much. Like, I didn't finish
the Rob Metzger special.
Yeah. I learned it by watching Rob, all right? Richmond, yeah, it awards everything you, everything it shows on the screen, it lights all that stuff.
Up. You don't like the AC.
It's wonderful.
Oh. I love AC.
Keep me inside all day.
Yeah, no. the great indoors.
Here I go.
Alright, who's out?
Player two?
Well, the two people are out.
Oh, yeah. Aaron, are you playing again?
Huh?
You're out?
Yeah, I'm out.
Alright.
Who's player one? One or four, I can't tell.
You were one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're out too. Alright, bro game.
There we go. We'll do the last game because we got your chicken wings.
Yeah.
As Daniel says, this is a stop and bro game.
Stop and bro.
It is. When's Steve going to be on the show?
Next 2 weeks from now.
Is it only 2 weeks? 3 weeks.
3 weeks.
It's exciting.
I know. What are we playing?
Well, if I get Vector Picks, we can play that.
But then everybody has to drive all the way down here. And people are already driving.
Yeah. Where are they going to?
Buffalo's.
Oh, it's for that.
Open.
Oh, okay.
I mean, unless your strategy is to get people all tied out before the competition.
It would be on the way for them coming from Vermont, right?
Yeah, that's true.
And it's the day before
that's
the tournament.
That's true.
Okay, so we could do that.
What? Oh. This game! It's the cheapest pinball in recent memory.
What happened?
I got chips.
Oh, Steve wants to know what game we're playing so he can practice up a storm.
Can
well,
we practice
I think
what?
That we should lie.
Practice up a storm. We're going to play Ghostbusters.
Oh my god. No, give
what
it back.
What was that? Oh.
I was going to say something witty to Steve, but...
Everybody gets to come except for Taylor. Taylor can never be on the show.
You were already on the podcast, though, dude. What are you... You know...
There's nothing to complain about. Madonna.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought there was an open invite.
There was.
Everybody.
Yeah. Well, almost everybody.
We have room for two more people if you want to be on the show.
Everybody except Taylor.
Oh, panel.
Sorry.
That's a good idea.
Oh, man. Okay.
Oh, nice save.
This thing is crazy. Oh, my.
Up and down. Weird.
That was terrible.
I know, it's not the way I want
to play. I'll get, well, you go. I just played.
Choose your skill shot.
It's cheering for you.
That's nice of it.
They're happy to see Matt Pat.
Who isn't?
It's been a while.
I know.
Always happens when the cameras are off, you know?
I thought it was okay.
Stop doing that!
Friends. Richmond.
What's going on back there?
I'm dancing.
Alright, this is being weird again, guys.
Wow, player two. You guys get to 2000?
Let the modes drain the ball. Well done.
I like the extra little.
Yep. Makes you feel good.
It does.
Nah, too hard. Too hard. I know. He claims he doesn't have an invite, but he's not coming up to the tournament, is he?
Yeah.
Come to the tournament like everybody else.
What's your excuse?
Fred Cochran's coming.
For one second, I was feeling really bad. Like, was it an oversight?
Whoa! I just put that back. You guys didn't see anything.
Player one. You're up.
See, I do it to my own machines too, Martha.
I know.
It's like playing, like, you know, at your marketplace right now.
I never move the machine.
You move it front to back. The way you move it. You don't do the big slide saves.
Oh, I got chips.
There are not enough food trucks. It's shenanigans. They're all scared of pinball players, I think.
They've not seen the average pinball player.
I can't, apparently. Like, I even talked to that hot dog man. The hot dog. In person.
It was like 800.
Did he write back and say no?
No, but this is the thing. I talked to him in person. He's like, here's my card, send me an email, and I'll tell you if I have the date for you. So I sent him an email with all the information.
I just want to play this
game. No, just like totally ignore.
Yeah.
I mean, is that how you run a business? I don't know. I wouldn't.
You're up.
Oh, look at what happened here.
You don't like money.
Because it's stuck on the little thing.
Yeah.
Just go a little zhuzh. What titles for the tournament?
Let's have a lot.
What games for the tournament? We haven't really announced them.
I've suggested No Good Gophers and Big Buck Hunter.
I would agree with those suggestions.
But I could just be lying.
You could be.
Could be pulling your yanking your chain.
Are you joshing us? Taylor claims he has his kids there.
Although, actually, with the stupid fan of playing
the game,
boy. Yeah. You realize that?
Yeah.
That happened a lot.
It's gonna be tough. It's actually working.
You know what's actually playing nice is Space Shuttle. I think they rebuilt the flippers on it or something.
No way.
I don't know. It's playing nice.
There's like a power extra power skill or something.
They gave it its own circuit. What's up, Barry Man? How's it going?
Barry Man.
He says hello, bros. Man?
I like that. I like the use.
Good yes.
Use. And lady, there you go. Big shock. I'm gonna guess you're talking to me. Thank you.
Oh yeah, that is a good one.
It's my 4th of July shirt. And when I go to USA versus Germany games.
Nice. You can adjust the coil strength on the scoops. I know I was messing with that one on the left earlier. Apparently I didn't do it quite right. Still giving me problems. But my cool strength is always quite high. There we go. Next mode.
Good job, Batman, sir. I'm proud of you.
Awesome. Fun.
We really haven't had a completely successful test of this equipment. I blame myself. Total hunters.
So how is that ball lock?
Yeah. When the green arrow is lit on the left hand of the rocket ball.
Oh! Rob Metzler.
That's how you do.
You're up.
Tex, you're up.
Well, you're still winning.
Get up there.
Get in there.
Nope, too hard. Failure. Oh, come on.
Oh,
Settle down. Alright, there we go. Oh, Richmond Pinball found a distributor with frozen tuck. Nice. You so go. You gonna get it sooner?
He's getting a game.
Yeah, he's getting this. Adam, Martha won and Nick won, right?
Adam, what's up, man? Yeah, Martha and I won.
Tommy knows Adam.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Is that going to do our podcast? Yeah.
I don't know. I didn't ask him. Huh. Tommy, or Adam, you want to be on the podcast on Monday, buddy? We had you good games when it counted.
Well, I didn't really have a particularly good game. I got a
turtle. That's a million point super jackpot. You are really good at football.
Yeah.
A million?
A million, Ron Metzer.
Wow.
I'm the man who got a million.
That's how you super jackpot. Oh, he says, sure. Okay, cool. We'll, we'll set it up over email. I meant to email you about it earlier, but today was crazy. Oh, back from the dead.
I'm Nazareth, as Bruce Nightingale calls it. It's not really called that.
Tommy's here, he's just hiding.
Sorry.
He's shy. Well, here's the thing, like, Measle Mods is making mods and making him walk back and forth. Like, he tips back and forth so he's, like he's walking. I think I'm gonna get one.
Out of luck, Kevin.
You have to get one.
She wants to interact with him.
Yeah.
You want to smash the Marshmallow Man?
Yeah.
I can see that point. You know, he's, you know.
He's so big and puffy.
It's nice not to have a bad
Does he have a light inside him?
He does, yeah, he lights up.
Aww.
At least get a color-changing light in there.
Ooh!
Ooh, fancy.
Those rich folks.
Yeah.
Oh man, we're the rich kids, I forgot.
That's right. Rich kid hype. There you go.
My friend.
That's how you say.
What do I do, man?
Oh my god, look how crooked it is. Yeah, hit him, and then you'll be done.
That's how the game works! That's how the game works! I didn't just do that. That's how the game works!
Player two,
you're on. It's almost straight. Is there going to be a new This Flippin' Podcast for Pittsburgh? Yes. There should also be a new Bro Talk show, too.
Oh my god.
I told him we needed a 3.5 hour podcast to get us down to down to Pinburgh, so. Taylor said you guys can do it. 3.5 hours.
I'm sure Taylor did.
Yeah. He's gonna do a solo podcast for 3.5 hours.
Choose your skill shot.
Fired up about something real quick.
Yeah, there you go. Just sit back and eat some tacos.
Yes. Tacos
are delicious. Taco time. Yeah, there's the typo on this playfield too. Bonus points if you can find it on the stream.
Correct spelling is extra in the LE.
That's right. Are the playfields right on the LE? Did they correct it on there? Or
I don't know. I have no idea.
$1,700 extra.
Ah!
Oh.
Play this game yet? This is the first time?
Yeah. Player four?
First time playing?
You're
it?
Wrong.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, that's good. What I'm player. Am I player four?
Oh, right. Yeah. You.
That's really bad. The thing is, like, it's spelled wrong there, but it's spelled right there.
Wait, where? What is it?
Reinforcement. Reinforcement.
There's not that much writing on a pinball machine to like proofreading it.
Right, yeah. Your You're not writing a novel here.
Is there a greedy apostrophe anywhere?
I really hope not. I might have to sell the game.
Is this under warranty? Is your warranty on
Ghostbusters,
apostrophe. Apostrophe, yes. Maybe I'll make a new one and just
no,
put it on.
No, just apostrophe.
Oh, just throw the apostrophe at the end.
Are you playing this? Oh, we're podcasting.
Yeah.
Well, it's great. I can come over and play this on Monday.
Sweet.
Come over early.
Get mad. I just want to hit that left hand.
It's so addicting, though. That's
super addicting.
I am mad because it's cheap and I'm frustrated, but then I'm like, I want to play it again.
Right. I just want to hit the left hand. That's all I want to do. Nope. Ghostbuster says no. No left hand for me. All right, I'm out.
Time to get back in. Yeah,
show him
how it's done.
That's not gonna happen.
All right, Tom, why don't you kick it off? All right, last game.
Welcome up, Mayor. It's a good plunge.
Yeah, Taylor, we're gonna stand right next to you when you play Pinball, so watch out.
I like to stand so really close that you can just feel a little wisp of my breath on your neck.
Not creepy. I like to stand really
Martha, why don't you play after somebody just tilted?
That's fine. I like to stand really close during the tutorial.
I want to do
you do, yeah.
Like so close.
You're dangerous.
You can
close
play, I'm just going to do it now. So, for those of you who weren't in earlier, big show coming up on Saturday. We're going to be streaming The Hobbit down at live from the Jersey Jack Factory. Our guest will be Jersey Jack. Also, special guest will be Steve Bowden from Fun With Bonus. Mixer Tuna is going to be joining us. It's going to be a good time.
Very dangerous to look at your phone and play pinball.
Yes.
How many different multi-balls?
Just the one.
Really?
Yeah. Well, you can get Wizard Mode multi-balls like we came we saw.
They've got to add more.
Mass Hysteria and the Midnight Madness.
Okay.
But like there's like the one game.
You're up.
Multi-ball.
We're so close.
I know,
this would be almost unhappy.
Have I seen, is Tig around? I haven't seen Tig recently.
I don't know.
I feel like he was there for the Monster Bash one.
Yeah, he was around. He's been around.
I miss Ravioli Monster.
He's not around anymore?
Once in a while.
What about Beer Lord?
Oh, he's I don't know what happened to Beer Lord.
Beer Lord.
The chance to scream his own name. Beer Lord!
We're just like, buddy, alright, tone it down, buddy. Yeah, you need to coach
you. You had a chat with him.
I want you to stay here, right. But just, you know.
Just, you know, bring it down a minute.
You're at 12, let's get down to an 8.
Right. It'll be all good.
Just something special. We're gonna thank our backers.
Thank you, backers.
These are folks who, you know, have allowed us to stream 3 times a week at least.
Oh man, so much streaming.
And do crazy things like drive down to Jersey and stream The Hobbit. So thank you guys for doing that. Thanks for supporting us. Hey, if you're thinking to myself, I like this, I want to support Bubble Pinball, you can. Just subscribe to this channel. It doesn't hurt.
It's not too late.
It's like buying us a beer once a month. Or in Kevin's case, Ecto Cooler. What's the matter?
Special people.
Tuno's one of those special people. Now look what happened to him.
Special people. Look at that.
Ooh, now he's coming to Jersey Jack.
Yeah. You too can be Tuno.
You can room up with us.
Oh, he is. Oh, he is Sam.
Slumber party.
Yes!
He was going to come early, and he's going to stay the night before somewhere else, but then one night he saw the price of how expensive it was.
And
yeah, he's like, yeah, it's
like
camping on the farm. Yeah, it's
going to
be good times.
Bring your truth or dare cards. All right.
I'm going to get it out.
No, don't. I mean, that would be too. She will.
I have this terrible game.
We can play real or fake, I'm sure, in some way.
Okay. All right, that's a good game.
How were the Ecto Coolers? They were loaded with sugar. That's how they were. And artificial colored food coloring.
I'm really excited.
Tuna's going down at tomorrow as we're, yeah, we're getting moving out. We're like halfway there tomorrow.
On the way home, we found the best diner ever.
Okay.
Called Crazy Autos.
There's some pinball. These Scolari targets are okay. They will break occasionally, but not all the time. I haven't put the new springs on yet. I have them. But I'm hoping they just like, they start to jump, drop down.
I get country fried chicken steak or whatever the hell.
Yeah.
I love that shit.
Like biscuit, like
love me a biscuit.
Tuna says he can bring games for the slumber party if you need.
You can bring what?
What games do you have, Tuna?
Yeah.
We got board games. What games do you got, Tuna?
Slumber.
You got Twister?
There it is. Twister.
I don't know.
That's guys only for Twister though, right?
Yeah. Sorry.
Have
fun with that. Oh man, that shot.
Jesus gives a ton of games. Like what, Tuna?
I know, he keeps on teasing and saying, oh, I got a ton of games.
Give us a poor example.
Because otherwise I am going to bring this terrible game.
No, you're not. That's, stop your threats. Oh, this game is a battle.
No Twister.
What does he have?
He says he'd buy a Twister if Steve Bowden wants to play.
Oh, God.
Bring some games, Tuna. Please surprise us.
Friday night slumber party at the Lane House.
Dave, I'll call Dave
Lane. We really haven't had a completely successful test of this equipment. I blame myself.
How far is it?
3 hours. It's like right in the middle.
Is it 3?
Yeah,
that? Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
We're doing that's,
that works.
We get a good breakfast.
Yeah. Not kill ourselves. You're going to bring all your gear, right?
It's going to be a really good lunch. Yeah.
Yeah, okay, good. I'm
gonna
bring all my.
Go!
Hungry, hungry bros.
Hungry, hip bros.
Who said that?
I helped him out.
Yeah, worked it there.
Okay.
Use your skill shot.
Lion Man.
Woo, that was some fancy.
Jazzy going on right there.
Some shats. Did she shats?
Shats. So it went like all the way around.
It's, yeah. Oh, I like that.
Yes!
Pose pass.
That's what I wanted to do. Wait, is this my turn?
Yeah.
How great.
Okay. It's lit now.
There you go. Mode complete.
And multi-ball, or at least storage facility.
Yeah, right? I thought that should have been my third thing to get it. I thought
it wasn't lit though. Lock is lit.
How was it not lit though? Didn't I light it last time?
Upset that this is
it's all cute as a game.
Let's see what you got, Tuna. I'll let you know.
Hey, watch your rookie.
Oh,
hold hands!
That was the title. That was not what I touched.
No.
Ah, you know what? Betrayal's good. I like that game. Bring,
Junior, you're up.
Junior.
Oh, wait, I want to peek in.
I want to be Junior.
We can bring Koo. That's good.
Choose your skill shot.
Oh.
What's up, Malcolm J?
I will let you know.
You got to go to Ghostbusters Pro at his local arcade. Yeah, it's super fun.
Tuna, bring, Bring up Betrayal.
Can I ask you a question about the old skill shot?
Yeah, so what's
up? So can you get the E and
no,
the arrow?
No, one or the
one
other.
One or the other. Yep. Choose your adventure.
Yes. I've never played zombie dice. That sounds fun. Dixit and Martha would probably like that.
Too much.
What's Ninja Burger?
Ninja Burger.
Have you played Koo?
I want to play that.
Or Spyfall. We need more people. That's not fun. More people.
What about a Chinese jump rope?
Chinese jump rope.
Wait, does that
what?
You don't even know what it is.
No.
So is that lock one?
Yeah.
Ah, Malton Net?
Yeah, that's
he's got that? That's yeah. Cool, man. This is a fun. This is a fun and frustrating, but it's very addicting, man. It's very...
I've ended up playing to Midnight Madness twice already. Yeah, just like playing it over and over.
Yeah.
Player four, you're up.
I'm curious about Ninja Burger.
Who's playing
four?
Tommy.
No. He's one. Ooh,
Junior
and there's a Roomba.
I think you are four.
I'm four?
All the cool kids have a Roomba.
We don't have a Roomba.
Don't mind me.
We have that even cooler thing.
Robot vacuum for everybody.
I thought I started some modes though. Did I not just go?
I know, that's what I was confused.
Maybe Martha played yours?
No, I didn't, because I remember I was after you. But I was confused.
You're definitely four. Because
I thought
you
told
I didn't just play? Okay.
I don't know, but I thought I had it.
Yeah,
so
I started like
balls.
Three modes.
I know, I locked two balls. And then
Tommy told the ball one. You told her to go next. I went after
the ball. I know that happened. But I was just confused why it was lit. So
I was just playing. I was just like two players ago.
Lion Man!
Hey, skill shot six. Thanks for the follow.
Did you play out of order?
Lion Man approved. Yeah, something's up. Something's up.
No, I don't know.
I was having a good ball. I remember I just drained out there. I had like a couple modes going.
I don't know, go back to the tape.
I beat Who Bought the Dog and I started Spook Central. Whatever.
Bring the Penny Arcade game. Tuna, that'd be cool.
Tommy's definitely player one. Yeah. I do not doubt that.
I did not screw up. That's all we're saying.
I am 100%.
Somebody's getting a zero here, that's all I know.
I do want to go back to the tape though and see what happens. If you light
the skill shot.
That
was
stupid.
It depends on how you lit it. If you light it by hitting the captain ball, it stays lit. If you light it one of the other ways, I don't know if it does.
Danger. Danger.
Or if you light it one of the other ways and you collect it, then it's only you have to relight it somehow.
I know it's unbelievable.
Hey,
right?
No,
come
I,
on, it has to be somebody other than Rob.
No, I
got through like two modes.
I was just confused because something's up.
Alright, Tuna, I like that plan.
I got a lot of celebrating.
Tuna's also, like, see, it still jumped over, did you see
oh,
that?
Oh, I saw that.
It jumped over the extra protector.
That's insane.
Yeah, player two, you're up.
Yeah, and I was so excited because I thought that was going to be my multi ball. And it wasn't. It was nothing.
Right.
I feel like I was playing with
you. You were? I don't know.
Yeah, because I made progress through the modes.
If only we were recording this.
We're going to see this. We're going to see this nonsense.
Kevin, if I hit that ramp right now, will it start multi-ball? Yes or no?
I don't know if you have two locked or not.
Are they both supposed to be lit, though?
Oh, maybe. I don't know.
So it won't?
But hit it, though, anyways. We'll hit it. Regardless, hit it.
I've never paid attention to that. Oh, yeah. There you go.
Did you do it?
No, we got one more.
Okay, once
you got
green, then you're good.
I'm gonna drink.
No, you're not. You're talking like that, Jake. My brother, you will.
Yeah.
Awesome. Thanks for watching, man.
Did you do it?
Awesome, man.
Oh, God.
Oh, man. Thanks for checking it out. We'll see you, man.
Extra
ball lit at the scoop.
I hate that
scoop. Well, it's best they did during multi-ball.
Well, the good thing about playing out Aurora, I'm definitely going to get like four ball in this game, so.
Yeah.
But I lost my good progress.
And I probably got Rob's shitty progress.
Oh boy! I didn't see that one coming.
Yep, we just figured it out, Tommy. Or Taylor. I screw you guys' names up because we both got teammates. If you do a podcast, you get
the,
to do
the other guy.
Different guy. It's the other guy. Tommy and the other guy. Star Brothers, huh? That's a penalty for the Scolari Brothers.
Yeah, seriously.
Oh, great. Can I have a drain? Oh, slingshots.
Oh, my God.
That was like 10
passes
in
a drain. It's
just rude. Bing.
I don't want to play this game in competition ever because it's just a crapshoot half the time.
Aww.
So many tears.
So many.
Tears.
96 tears.
God!
It's okay, take your time.
Yeah, the world's not watching.
No rush.
Okay. Have you ever gotten anything really great on this?
I get up to like 8 million.
It seems to end.
How do I stop now? I'll do that. Nice going, rookies. Take that.
A million?
Yeah, because what? It's better than getting nothing.
It's like that Will Ferrell skit where he's playing like, who wants to be a millionaire? He gets past the first place, like, I'm good. I'm gonna pack up shop.
Yeah, I don't like gambling. Pterodon.
Sure, you should bring your hedgehog with you. We got looping supers going. Hit that left loop.
Oh my god, look at that. There's actually star posts on this game?
Is there?
Or whatever?
Oh yeah.
Wow.
Fancy.
What is this crazy music?
Ain't too proud of that.
It's the looping supers music.
Ah! Ah! No!
I'm glad I moved.
Send me two chains.
I did notice that, Taylor. I don't know why the diverter fire sticks out when you plunge. It makes no sense.
Alright, here we go. Where's the code?
Too much.
Take your time.
Nope. They're just trying to wear out the diverter for no reason. It's like, why do the upper slingshots fire on WrestleMania all the time? I don't know.
I forgot that.
It's actually kind of good now.
So I think it's not like good.
Yeah,
not
even good.
Whatever.
There's a guy in Rochester that's got the LE. We're going to get scared. What? WrestleMania LE.
No!
I'm playing my game, Rob. That's the one because I got up the ladder that he slimed me.
Watch the tape.
We will.
If I played your game at ball one, then yes, I played your game.
I at least feel like I finally had a good game.
Because you stole somebody else's ball, right?
No, I'm wrong. But I still am confused about Source.
Okay, who brought
it
up?
Why? I'm still asking about it.
Because I thought that I had it lit, I hit the ramp twice, and then I drained whatever, it was another ball, and then I hit it the third time, and I thought,
it should remember.
Well, it didn't.
Must have played out of turn.
I didn't play out of turn, because I remember I went after Tommy, and we were like, oh, we have almost the same score, just like when we played each other the first time.
All right.
I remember.
I don't know, I don't have an explanation.
Yeah. That's it. Thank you. Tommy. Not sir, still my turn.
Come say goodbye.
The record show.
I'm so excited to watch this.
Oh, yes.
Thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having us.
Be sure to listen
see
to this
Saturday,
podcast.
Right.
Yeah, we'll do a Pinball one next week. So we'll see everybody at Pinball 2.
Cool. All right, guys. Good night.